There we go.
Nice. They call it.
All right.
Take the repair kit. You didn't take the repair kit?
I didn't take the repair kit. Yeah, I did. That's a restoration kit.
Gotcha. What is that silver thing? There, you're right. Oh, shark skin?
Yeah.
Raw hides. You can sell that. Lumber.
Alright. Well, this obviously wasn't where I need to go.
Yeah, that's correct.
My stores are fresh.
I don't want to bring that all back.
To Zanahari, we all return.
What is it? Okay. That looks right, huh? Right, this thing.
If we pull off this job, we could end up with a shitload of French treasure, Captain.
Because that's what it took.
We're coming into our own, eh?
This is where it's at, but where's the treasure? That's just the cash. I really don't want this. I'm in the right area. Oh, I don't know. Sand meta boost, okay. Oh wow, I think I found the treasure. All right. Now I just gotta get back to the dock. And we also gotta rebuild my ship. Okay, so now. Alright, let's get back to our Sherlock. No, just be very, very careful not to hit. Hippopotamus. Bye, let me go.
kind of gives you the average, like, travel time of how long it took during, you know,
traveling the seas. Yeah, dude, it really wants you to experience traveling the seas.
Especially with the this first ship that you have. You know, it's gonna get better. And it's definitely gonna get faster. The bigger the cells, the bigger the ship.
Yeah.
Better everything is. We just gotta get through this first little this little grind, you know. It ain't too bad.
No.
Get teaching you like the whole like I guess the inner workings of the game and stuff like that.
One street, and you guys all back there. I wish I didn't have so much cargo to lose.
Do what?
I said I wish I didn't have so much cargo to lose. I would take on some of these ships.
Yeah, you just gotta go ahead and sell all that. Store it.
Yeah. At least we're almost to the actual, I guess, home base.
Yeah, you're not 4,000 nautical miles.
And then I went all the way across the map to go back across the map to because I couldn't read a map that was a piece of paper.
Hey, that's why they making you grind like that. Look. That would have taken the first time. Do what it takes to make sure that you make it back twice as fast.
Wow, that dude. Oh, no, wait, never mind. He's 3. Okay. I was about to say, he's 40 already?
Of your actions have reached Ethan's headquarters.
Your hauls are increasing. Slow and steady wins the race.
Whoa, whoa.
Now, where did I leave that thing?
Telecommunication device out of the bathroom.
Sell safely, Captain.
Annette Figueroa. Oh, wait.
Hello.
All right.
That ale must have been tainted.
Everything busted.
Let's see what old Captain's got for us now.
You ready for more? So you found little but the orders from Karadek? He was waiting for us. That convoy was a lie. Sweet-smelling nectar that tastes of stinging piss. And my agents swallowed it all. That Compagnie lapdog Captain Karadek's been feeding them. The ones he hasn't turned is slaughtered.
That's messed up.
Gone, and we're left with naked ass cheeks flapping in the wind.
Oh, that's a good one.
That's kind of graphic.
You obviously don't know the man. My other captains will be browning their britches about now. You best get a new set ready.
New set? What do you mean by that?
Their best. Righteous, too. Would rather saw off his own hand than accept tainted coin. But Karadek is still a French dog.
French
set a
dog.
Target in front of him, and the mutt can't help but give chase. The Compagnie, the snobs, delude themselves by playing a puppet master, pulling strings to get me trapped. I say we entangle the French in their own rigging. Turn the fire on them before they come for us.
Okay. I blame the French. Strike a deal.
You have it the wrong way around. The Farah will come to us, begging for a deal. My agents will plant rumors of French treachery, and you, Cully, will play the villain.
Oh, great.
London, Farah.
Cool.
Blame it on the Compagnie. You dress the part if you want. Karadek will be too busy quelling the Farah rebellion to come for us. Besides, turning Farah trade our way has always been the plan. Without French weaponry, they'll need us.
Okay.
Keep your wits about you.
Let's find out more. Quit. Okay, so I need to equip Harold's Honor. Visit Doc and disguise your ship. Okay. Doc.
Instead of faffing about on your ship.
Skullot wants us to steal some dusty old. You just passed him up.
Yeah, I kind of figured that. Him, huh?
Another another drunken lout come to make my acquaintance? Are you just plain deluded? Or are you hungry for something more? Having a powerful sponsor at your back could make all the difference. My employer, Mr. Frederick Tulin, may be sitting pretty up in New York, but his connections reach all the way to the Indian Ocean. I've watched you rub shoulders with the local kingpins, colluding to plunder the seas and destroy any who might pose a threat. But how far will your allies be able to carry your ambitions, Captain? Mr. Tulin has great plans for the Indian Ocean. Plans that go beyond these so-called kingpins. When the time comes, someone will have to assume control of this region. Someone who will see to it that business runs smoothly, whether that requires discretion or a firm hand. Are you that person, Captain? So long as that chaos benefits Mr. Tulin, you will be rewarded. Don't end up dead, and someday, you could become a kingpin of your own making. But first, to work. It won't be easy. The mega corporations are relentless in their bid to rule, while powerful pirate captains battle for fortune and infamy on the Indian Ocean. One of them is of particular concern for Mr. Tulin. A monstrous captain from the Caribbean who spreads plague wherever he sails, turning chaos to his own gain. Philippe Le Peste threatens not only my employer's business, but that of all freebooters like yourself. You'll need to be ready when the time comes, mate. With all the pies Mr. Tulin has his hands in, his demands will only grow. Stay the course, Captain.
Okay.
Our patron demands more goods, Captain. It will serve you to deliver.
Is it a dock? Is it... Shit.
I know we can do better.
Your ship, okay, so... managed ship. It's cosmetics. Alright, I guess we'll try and plunder.
The sails! Set her free!
Papa, I wonder how much all this is worth!
He's being bad at dope truck.
Yeah, I like that one.
I can see the storm cloud!
And there is nothing but... Okay. Yeah, if I take this way... I'm kind of. I don't know what. Let's go. Isn't there a. There's a ship over here. Okay. Oh no, that's another boat to help. I'll have to.
Scavengers might have left something.
We are in danger! Help for help! This way! Hey!
Oh, for right now, until I figure that out.
This is such a daunting task with this useless tool!
Sorry. Okay, I got a while to go. Three ships so far.
Man, that's a big ship.
Yep.
Tejana. I knew a chick. Thanks, Dana.
Okay. Are you joking me? I'm in front of the right city, though. Oh, I bet it's because it's got to recover before I can plunder it. You seeing this? Wow.
Do what?
You seeing it? I gotta wait for this place to. Oh, I finally can do it now.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, just gotta finish off.
Use.
I just gotta hold them off while that bar goes up.
Do what?
So we just gotta wait. All we're doing is protecting it from everybody else, but we gotta watch that green, that yellow bar that goes to each chest, and then once they're done filling up, I think that's when you're done plundering.
I got you. I got you.
Oh, we made our first plunder real this time.
I seen that.
So that's what it is. You just gotta wait for that bar and you gotta protect the area.
Right. I seen that, and when you started doing defeating those ships, I was like, okay, okay, I see.
I go north, east. Oh, come across a crocodile now. Yes, I know. I gotta return.
With this win, we are untouchable!
Hey Monday, check your phone.
The plague will consume you all!
What? Actually, I was thinking about actually calling it a night after this. Hey Zach.
I'm here.
I was saying about calling it a night after this.
To send you after the French.
My ship got waylaid on the Red Island.
My money's in the dice.
Your Badar's a hardy one. This isle has earned its color. Red in every river with that bloody show you put on. Few pirates have your resolve, Cully. Most go limp with shame when playing.
Well, that's gonna go ahead and be a wrap for us on Gall and Bones for tonight. Stay tuned. In about 2 hours and 30 minutes, we'll go ahead and stream Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Go ahead and stay tuned for that. Looking forward to seeing y'all. Thanks. Have a good night.
But the Isle is aflame with fighting. Chaos is bad for trade. Some of Chulin's shipments were waylaid in the crossfire. Well, never mind the cargo. You keep the fire on Karadek's tail. Leave Chulin and his dickwigs in New York to me. I've been staring into a pitch black night, devising a plan to get the Farah as pissed off as a hen who's lost her eggs. The Farah value their safety charms. It wards off ill luck on the seas, brings fortune, finds love, blah, blah, blah. Charms we'll use against them.
Protect us! Have your sails flung clean off your mast? Or are you pulling my fucking jib?
Now merchants, hoping for smooth voyage, will pay a fortune for him. Only difference is, my French agents will be the ones selling. The sight of the French making a profit off Farah charms will sour their alliance. And I want to smell the stink of their rotten pact from me. Don't you go off half-cocked.
So for Monday, have a good night. Thank y'all.